Fans are very supportive of the players.
A few of them, but it was a totally different match she was playing against. She was facing a...
Two, one.
Win one set against a player like Ding Nin, it's already an accomplishment.
Yeah, exactly.
Three, two.
Yeah, Miu Murano, I would say that she's especially fast. She's taking the ball very
early.
One there, we see that first backhand. She plays
so quick, and she can manage to arrive to when somebody tries to play deep to her counts.
But it's very effective.
Five. Six.
Oh, she picked that up well.
Eight, seven.
Just
eight.
Oh, lovely fast play.
Eight, nine.
Very nice play. These players that they are much more still.
Yeah, so don't show a lot of emotion.
Yes.
11.
And Ding Ding takes the first game. 11-8.
Game.
Yeah, fans there for the Queen of Hearts, as she's called.
One.
Lovely. You know, you've got to take the initiative and get in. Be aggressive.
Three, two.
With all the strokes that she can play.
Four. Three,
she likes to play that.
I remember in the last World Championship in 2017, my teammate Maria Shao, she faced her in the round of last 16.
Seven.
Mihiranis.
Against players of this level.
Seven.
Now very nice reaction. Follow, but I mean, it's Ding Nin, so sure she knows better.
Oh, I don't know.
Four. Ten. Four. Oh. 11.
Unbelievable. Four. What a shot to finish off the game.
One. One. All.
The massive amount of spin to the ball that you forget that, first of all, you need to play the ball in.
Yeah.
One. One. Five. One.
Oh, that's enough.
One, seven.
Oh.
One, eight.
Balls.
Two.
We have the third game there.
It's a bit boring. So now also I think it's important for the players many times to first they stay new for a big part of the match.
One.
So that is also a little...
Keeping everything flowing.
Do they get a special training or something before?
I'm not sure. The ones I've seen are varying in. Right, and we're in this fourth game.
Three.
The previous set, so now we can see how now she's going again with the backhand Chiquita. What is? Yeah. I mean, now I think all the players, they are used to that, but it was quite special when she was younger, when she...
Six. Seven. Two. Eight. 3. Nine, four. Five. Ten, six. Eleven, seven.
And there we have it.
And now she is one set ahead of being once again in semi.
One, all.
Generally, I think when you see Ding Ning play, there are long rallies.
In one. Two, all.
Not so easy to start with strong Chiquitas on Ding Ning serves.
Table tennis?
Yeah, it's unbelievable to see how our sport is growing and growing. 17 cameras for one table.
Six,
amazing.
Five.
So he can still have his flag at the ready.
Five.
Fifth game.
Six.
Quarterfinal match.
Seven.
Maybe on the TV you don't see it, but in live we see all the photographers prepared.
Longest rally of this match so far.
And it can be the last one.
Oh.
It looks so easy, doesn't it, when, you know, someone's got balloon defence and it goes up, but she's putting spin on the ball. Sometimes TV, you can't see that.
And then Ning, she's especially good at it.
Turn
nine.
Eleven,
nine.
And there we have it.
Game
Ding Ning.
Nice.